York.
Hey, oh, let's go. Hey, oh.
We're not live, are we?
Let's go.
Do it live. Oh, I can. I'll write it, and we'll do it live.
Oh, let's go.
The hey, careful, man. There's a fabric here.
Going through a typhoon.
We'll do it live.
You're listening to Tiny Unit Live on Real Punk Radio. Log in and join the chat as I dive into the stacks of wax, broadcasting live from New York City, right here on RealPunkRadio.com.
Fucking thing sucks!
You've been warned, dude. Bring it.
Records, channeling vibes from stuff like the New York Dolls, Stooges, Kiss, Heartbreakers, Vibrators, you name it. It's all in there. Poison Boys, they're out of Chicago, and it's called Little Speedway Girl. It's a new 7-inch, or new single, I guess. And yeah, thanks for sharing it with us on the old RPR band, submissions@gmail.com. Follow them on the Instagram, Poison Boys Official. Accept no substitutes. Tom Unit Live, speaking of accepting no substitutes, Tom Unit Live, I'm live out of New York City. If you're just tuning in, man, you missed a killer manifesto. Tune in at 7:45 p.m. Eastern Time for the full Wednesday Night Live effect. I'm Tommy Unit here in New York City. I'm playing some music, put some ice in the bong, crack a beer, got some new Bronx. Point it up!
Somebody!
Right there, Teenage Bottle Rocket, their latest album, Sick Sesh, released on the 27th of August. Never Sing Along, and my theme song, Strung Out on Stress. You can get the digital at teenagebottlerocket.bandcamp.com, the vinyl on fatrec.com. Before that, a double dose from the Bronx. From Bronx 6, also released on the 27th, from Cooking Vinyl. Oh, man, and that, check it out, the Bronx, thebronx.bandcamp.com, Orange Crush fucking vinyl. I mean, it's Orange Crush vinyl, not Orange Crush, but fuck, it's so cool. The Bronx, Bronx 6, Curb Feelers, and New Lows. Time to Eat Alive, 10:15 already, holy smokes. Time flies when you're having fun. Speaking of having fun, we're going to dive into some RPR band submissions. We got Sweden, the UK, Montreal, and Boston right here out of Sweden. Enoch, Eunuch, Euthanasia. Turn it up.
Rätten till mitt liv.
Boston's own garage punk and rollers right there. Babes, B-A-A-B-E-S, Bobs, I don't know, how do you, is that with a Boston accent? Bobs, released their new single. It's called Greaseballs right there, Greaseballs to Glitter. It's on Riot Records, coming out September 14th. And you can keep tabs over on their Facebook page, B-A-A-B-E-S Boston. Click the like button. Tell them you heard them here on Real Punk Radio on Tommy Unit Live. Before that, Fruits, or F-R-V-I-T-S, I believe it's Fruits, came out, or will be out, September 3rd on Slovenly Recordings. It's called Stupid Vacation. Their EP, debut EP from Montreal's first and only Dot Matrix rock and roll band. That was pretty cool. Before that, my brother Timmy, the Derellas, sending me out some stuff from their upcoming record, Something's Gotta Give. Hell, upcoming, it was out on Friday the 13th. Fucking A, that's how far back I am. Far behind I am. It's called Precious. Gonna get ya. Go to the Derellas, Thederellas.bandcamp.com. Buy it. And kicking that set off out of Sweden, Enoch Yunuk Utanasi. I think that's how it is. Facebook.com, Enoceunuck. I'm an American. I'm sorry. Anyway, all right. Well, we got 10:28 here on the East Coast. It's a fucking monsoon outside, I tell you. Fucking street full of water. It's a good thing I'm on a hill here in Cobble Hill. I'm building an ark. Two of every motorcycles on the ark. We're going to sail to the highlands. Aye! All right. Anyway, I got a set here for my lady. She's stitching it up real good. Stitching into the wee hours of the night. We're gonna get it rolling with some cramps. Turn it up!
Eight eyes in the jailhouse, four lips getting speed. I said I need a lawyer. I ran a red light on the street. The bomb can't lead the blind. And baby, I'm blind as you. I need a help, girl. I need a help now. I need a help, girl. Two bones in the alley. One of the hobos said, I gotta run right to the drugstore and get something for my head. The blind can't lead the blind. And baby, I'm blind as you. I can't help myself. How can I help you? I need a help. I need a help, girl. I need a help now. I need a help, girl.
Fox! memory. It's a dream.
Man, I saw that dude back on the Stray Cats Built for Speed tour. Brian Setzer still kicking ass from his latest album, Gotta Have the Rumble. Turn You On, Turn Me On. That whole set going out to my baby. Before that, the Coffin Cats. Demon, Demon. You know who that was going out to. The Dog. Before that, the Runaways, Cherry Bomb. And kicking it off, some Cramps, Hipsville, 29 BC. She's working into the wee hours of the morning on a dress. Project. A project, shall we say. You know, because she never procrastinates till the very last minute. Don't we all? Hey, Tommy Eat Alive. What do we got? 10:39. I got some new stuff released back on August 6th. Double dose of the infamous Stiff.
Walls open, sweating tonight. Red lemon shows.
Oh, yes. It fucking definitely fucking rules. Yes, it does. Chubby and the Gang, some new stuff from their latest release, The Mutt's Nuts. I love that. I love that name. I play it by record name alone. Beat the Drum. It's got a good beat. ChubbyandTheGang.com is where you can get all their info. They got a nice little website. Nice little spinning gif there. Check it out. Their logo, 3D spinning. Right before that, a double dose of the infamous Stiffs from their latest album, Kill for the Sound, released back on August 6th. You heard New Sensation and Singing Streets. Go to infamousstiffs.com as a little reminder. That's where you can find out info on them. Click all their blankety buttons on all their social medias. Follow them, like them, stalk them, only fan them, whatever you got to do to them, do it. Tommy Unit Live, live out of New York City. I got about 11 minutes yet. Sit down. Nobody's going home. Nobody's going anywhere till we finish smoking this joint, goddammit. We're going to start right here with a new 7-inch out soon. On what? I don't know. Keep an eye out over on Facebook.com. Mary's Kids, the band.
Machine gun.
Man, that set went fast. When the rock is good, I mean the whole hour went fast. When the rock is good, the time goes fast. Electric Frankenstein, Listen Up Baby from the Listen Up Baby Must Kill Split. 7-inch, I don't know what it is. MP3. It's an MP3 for fuck's sake. Glucifer, before that, Under My Hood. From their album 19 Inches of Rock. And kicking it off, Mary's Kids, Esther Be the One. Soon to be a 7-inch. Keep an eye out on their Facebook page, Mary's Kids the Band. I gotta get out of here. Time Eater Live. Good night, everybody. Thank you for hanging in the chat. You all rule. We got a new chat. I don't know. You can't get banned in the fucking Chatango jail anymore for 15 minutes for typing in the same word 3 times. Ha, 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 or whatever. Fuck. Everybody raise the middle finger to Chatango because we are, what is it, mini chat? I don't know what it's called. It works. Seems to work pretty good. It's even got a little player in it. If you hit the little speaker button, you get the Real Punk Radio player. On your phone, that's all you fucking need. All right, I'm out of here. See you next week, baby. Keep sewing. Don't be stopping. I'm going to leave you with my Turbo Yugen brother from Iron City, Pittsburgh, USA. The Cheats, Sober Days, Wasted Nights. Good night.